and welcome back to Beaver News.
I'm Brendan Cook.
And I'm Reed Batterton.
And tomorrow for lunch, we're having tater tot casserole, broccoli salad, dinner roll, and rosy applesauce.
And for lunch tomorrow, we are having muffin and a banana.
The joke of the day is, how do you know if a vampire is sick? By how much he's coughing.
Good luck to the volleyball girls and the football boys today.
Please remember to wear your masks.
And have a great rest of the day. My mouth, sweetie.